we kind of fuck you. Let's redo that. Be the Formula, episode 40. I know what this one is. No. Be the Formula, episode 41. Yeah, I'm very happy with that result as such in comparison to what. Fuck you. We've never had this problem, you know, ever. Be the Formula, episode 41. Today is the 15th of September. 6 days ago, I was up early heading to London to pick Mike up from Luton Airport to head over to Maidenhead to meet the gang. We had Ed compete in Classic. Unfortunately, we didn't get the placing we wanted, but happy with that prep. Then we had Magda, who I've been coaching now for 2 years. It's actually Monday, actually, was 2 years since she sent me her first ever pictures. Magda did the first timers category, and she also did a height class, and she took third place in both. Two very big stacked lineup, which to me, I'm more so very, very happy, and it filled me with a lot of fulfillment. Simply because that girl has done nothing but doubt herself this entire process, and that just comes from some life experience she's had over the last couple of years, but we're over that now and we're positive. So for all of you haters, we'll be now prepping for the Arnold, which is roughly, what is it, 7, 8, 9, 10 days. So she's 10 days out. Sent me updates this morning. We're now at pre kind of stage weight at 112. Still work to be done. We know that we was bringing a package that was around 90%, so we've got work to do. And then we'll be heading to we'll be heading to Poland next month, which is very exciting. Today, we're going to head to Shredz for a push session with new client, Henry Gordon. Sorry, Henry, but some of you may know him as Chloe Pickford, the wellness champion. Over off, so we're going to get a push session in with him, introduce him, let him talk about himself, go over some bits and bobs. He's also an online coach. It's incredible that the more and more of my clients are becoming athletes and coaches, which for me means a lot, but also means absolutely fuck all, because I just want to help everyone. As I've said before, if I literally limit myself to helping athletes, I'd have never got the help I wanted when I first started, because I wasn't. Yeah, anyway, then we're going to head to Audi, do a bit of a shitty food shop, need a few bits, but I thought, you know what, for the sake of content, we'll film that shit. I'm selling my old business phone. Don't buy a business phone, because it doesn't do jack shit. You still only use your personal phone, unless that you're one of those online coaches. And then I think that is it. Very boring in hindsight, but hopefully you enjoy. Hopefully, yeah. I'm going to finish off with a couple of check-ins, go make pre, and then we'll head off out. Ka-tink. Shredz bound with a new boy, Emery. He joins us today. 3 hour drive for him. We're going to hit push, we're going to start warming up on seat pec deck first. I'm going to leave you to learn a little bit more about Emery, and I'll see you in a bit.
Enjoy, boy.
Right, so I've just recently joined with Michael. We're going to be doing a photo shoot prep. It's just going to last about 10 to 12 weeks. We're not 100% sure yet, but we're going to cruise into it, nothing too aggressive. I'm not too fat at the moment. And yeah, I'm excited. Pretty much the start date was Monday, so about 4 days in, and it's going well. So I'm excited to hit a session today. My brand is SPH Physique Academy. I'm a coach myself. I've been coaching for about 2 years, and for me it was just about time I joined with someone and took my knowledge to that next level. So I chose Michael because I'm sure he's the man for the job.
go. Drive.
Oh, one more.
Got one movement all the way, that's it.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh, shoot.
Good luck here. Good. Reach forward. Better. Good.
Yes, good.
Reach them palms forward, forward. There you go, good, go again. Forward, yes, go again. Come on. There's more there, I'll take you. Good. Nice. There you go.
It's going to be a while.
Been doing cardio for 2 days.
Yeah.
I've got my two bottom abs.
Go.
Now one more.
Drive.
There you go.
Ooh.
Good, come on. Reach forward. You got this.
Yes.
Here we go. Good. Fight for it. There you go. Good.
Yep. Good, come on. Work now. Come on, one more. Clean one all the way. That's it. Drive. Good. Last one. Drive. Come on.
Come on. Take it as it is. Powerful, come on. Good.
Good. Watch him, my man. Two more, man.
Yes!
Well, yeah, that's it.
Good.
come on. That's it. All the way. Two more, all you, full lockout. That's it, last one. Drive, come on, push. Nice, bro.
Set. You're gonna beat me down double. Good. Keep working, come on.
Yes.
Good, come on. Two. Yes.
Yeah.
We've done seated pike deck for two sets. We've got the Nautilus flat press. Now we're going to incline prime. So we're just talking about here. We're going to use this to our advantage. We're going to load the top. So in that shortened range where we're weakest, it's going to kind of drop off. And we're going to use the middle a bit. So we're going to go 75, 25. Yeah. I think what we'll do is we could do one set here. And then on the last set reduces, so it's the bottom.
Drive. Come on, two more. Drive, good, all you. Last one. Drive, good.
Go again. Yes.
Yep. Last two now. Yep.
Turn that into a fucking flat press.
Yes. Got three.
Let's go. It's you.
Go again. Just take me on the top half. One more. Oh.
go. Good, come on, and again. Good, and again. Good, good, slow.
We see. In this affair, not going to bring your friends to come have fun here. I smile when I speak, but I'm being sincere. And your past is valid, oh, some of my dear. So at your convenience, you can always return. There's so many tricks to the trade you should learn. Suck that, lip that, swallow that lollipop. Get that, grip that, ride it nonstop. You gotta take your pants off, just put it to the side. Down and round and round, stand up, poking on the floor. It's summer night, I know what you like. I know just how to bring y'all.
Take it.
That's training wrapped up. We're gonna go to the magic mirror of Shredz, swaddling coat, and put Emery through some posing. See where we're at this phase. Obviously, we've only just started this coaching process as such. Blood work came through. We're still waiting for a bit, so we're gonna send them back off, see where we're at. It's blast off.
So that's push wrapped up with Michael. Although Michael's coaching me, I'm actually doing my own training just because I'm very passionate about it. I feel like I know my body really well and I love trying out new things and seeing if they work. The session today was pretty much how I would run it. We did a pec deck and a flat press, then an incline press. I probably would have switched those two around on the incline first, just because I'm lacking more on my upper chest than lower. And then we went to chest cable fly with cuffs, then a cuffed lateral, and then we hit some triceps. So it's a sick session, as you can see, I'm drenched. And yeah, time to go eat.
To have him the benefits to having clients in Derby is when you need a piss, you can just pop in. So who's gonna answer the door? Here he is.
He's repping the new tart.
That's training wrapped up. We've been to see Dan. I just wanted to see the new t-shirt design in person. He just ordered one. Clients, get at me. Audi, do a bit of food shop. Me and Colby are hungry, so we're gonna go to Istanbul Restaurant for some
chicken and rice.
And then we need to get to Asda. So we're not come for a full food shop, so there's not gonna be none of this full basket mark, but I'm gonna talk you over some of my meal suggestions. Pineapple chunks, health. They've got these chicken burgers, right, that I use. And I said to Molly, the last time we come here, I bet you get so many packs, because I bet they fucking go. And guess what? I think they've gone. If it's not chicken burgers, what we're going to do is chicken sizzlers. Well, this has been a waste of fucking trip. Bastards. The poo-poos. Looking for was these 4% fat chicken burgers, and if anyone's heard of Chick-fil-A, they'll know this. They do a I think it's called the Chick-fil-A grill, and it's basically a breakfast sandwich that has a muffin, a chicken burger, egg white, and basically rubber cheese. It's fucking amazing. And with where my macros are for meal one, it fits. But we're gonna have to go with fucking chicken breast instead of a burger. Taking Colby for dinner. Chicken and rice though, it's on plan. It's been a bit of a busier morning, and neither of us prep meals. What such C-U-N-T's we are. We're gonna finish off here, head to Asda, drop a package, go home. Today's been very good. It was great to meet Emery. I met him actually at the Two Bros. It was over off Chloe competing, and she took the overall in wellness, which was great to see. It was a good session. Enjoyed putting him through some posing. Very good physique. Looking forward to seeing what he looks like when he does his shoot. We've actually chose to come here because we're going to have these do the catering for a party in a few bits. But now we're going to dine, sit here and enjoy some lovely, lovely chicken and rice served for us, and then get off.
Cheers, mate.
You miss me? You miss me?
Yeah, you miss me. Gonna go eat. Yeah.
What a boring day it has been. Hope you all enjoyed. No, but all serious, this is possibly just an highlight of how some of days as a coach, a person, goes. Started with me getting up, going for a walk, yada, yada, yada. Eating, back to work, POA, admin, talk to accountant, talk to blah, 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 check-ins, programming. Guys, obviously, as some of you know, I do some coaches' sheets for them. I had 3 customers I had to do up their sheets. If you're interested, hit your boy up. And then we went and trained with Emery. I'm very grateful for him making that trip. Very good session. Again, it's just so beneficial for me to see a person in person, see their physique in the flesh and see where we're having and get kind of build a relationship off of that. As I did say, I don't just coach athletes or competitors. I want to help everyone. Because if no one had had that same mindset for when I started, who would have helped me? Anyway, so we're back. I'm going to go and do some work. Colby's a busy boy. He's very busy. He's taking over the game, dictating. So he can't spend the entire day here filming me do jack like stupid shit. So he's going to get off home, edit the last video, get that mocked up. You've probably watched it by now. But yeah, thank you for watching. Like, share, subscribe, all that jazz. Please drop a comment. No negative shit. Because commenting on YouTube videos is apparently how it gets more views. So comment below. Cheers.